So you go to hell and let your money work for you. Let your money